2003, where he served as a crewman on the Lynx Mark 7 with the Army. He eventually saw sense in 2019 and came over to the Chinook Force on a four-year exchange. Fortunately, much to our delight, that exchange became a permanent transfer. He's our lead crew-served weapons instructor and has accumulated over 2,000 flying hours. You'll notice that Coops is handling the corner smoothly today.